viewer, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you watch and learn. I'm your tutor, Sarah Wamaitha. Today I'm taking you through CRE Form 1, Lesson 2. And we are in the topic Introduction to CRE. Our subtopic is the Bible as the Word of God. Why the Bible is referred to as the Word of God. Welcome. By the end of the lesson, I expect the learner to be able to explain why the Bible is referred to as the Word of God and also to identify human authors of the Bible. We start looking at the Bible. What is the Bible? The Bible is a sacred book containing God's revelation to people. It is the inspired Word of God. It's the book through which God communicates with his people. Here's an example of a Bible. We have the Holy Bible here. It's a sacred book containing God's revelation to people. It's also a book where God communicates with his people. Then we look why the Bible is referred to as the Word of God. Why do we refer the Bible as the Word of God? One, it's because the written scripture contain God's word. The written scripture contain God's word. They are words that God said, so they are in the Bible. That's why we refer to the Bible as the Word of God, because the scripture contains God's spoken words. It's through the Bible God communicates his will to human beings. That's why we refer to the Bible as the Word of God. God communicates his will to human beings. It contains words written by inspired authors, such as the prophets who were sent by God. So God himself inspired the authors who wrote the Bible, like the prophets. That's why we refer to the Bible as the Word of God. God himself took part in writing the Bible. For example, the Ten Commandments. God himself took part in writing the Ten Commandments. That's why the Bible is also referred to as the Word of God. It contains the history of salvation realized through Jesus Christ. It contains the history of salvation realized through Jesus Christ. That's why we say the Bible is referred to as the Word of God. The word gives revelation to mysteries of life. That's why we refer to the Bible as the Word of God, because it gives revelation to mysteries of life. The Bible contains a message of hope and reconciliation. The Bible contains a message of hope and reconciliation. Through the word, the Bible, when you read the Bible, we get messages of hope, salvation and reconciliation. It reveals that God controlled what was being written and what he intended the writers to pass to the people. The Bible reveals that God controlled what was being written and what he intended the writers to pass to the people. That why the Bible is referred to as the Word of God. So those are some of the reasons why the Bible is referred to as the Word of God. Let's see those human authors. According to 2 Peter, no scripture came about by prophet's own interpretation, but the prophet spoke from God and is inspired by the Holy Spirit. The writers were directly influenced by God and wrote what he wanted them to write. However, God did not directly dictate to them. God directly influenced what he wanted them to write. The writers lived within certain historical periods, and what they wrote was influenced by socio-cultural circumstances. They lived within certain historical periods. They lived in different historical periods, and what they wrote was influenced by socio-cultural circumstances, like during the floods, during drought, during the Exodus. So they were living within certain historical periods. So we have some elders, and they include Nehemiah, Ezra, and Isaiah, who wrote the books in the Old Testament, while others like Luke and Paul wrote books in the New Testament. So you can be asked to name some elders in the Bible. Like you can say Nehemiah, Ezra, Isaiah, who wrote the Old Testament, and Luke, Paul, they took part in writing the New Testament. So that's the end of our lesson. We have looked at the Bible, where the Bible is referred to as the Word of God, and you have also looked at some of the human authors. So you have an activity, and hope you answer the following question. Question one, why is the Bible referred to as the Word of God? Explain why the Bible is referred to as the Word of God. Number two is that list five authors of books in the Bible. List five authors of books in the Bible. For more references, you can refer to Secondary Christian Religious Education Student Book 1, KLB, 3rd edition. And for more information, you can contact us through the SMS number on your screen. You can also get us at on YouTube, Elimu TV, at Facebook, Elimu TV, and on Twitter, Elimu TV _KE. Till next time, bye-bye.